We're the court-appointed attorneys for Jeffrey Dahmer.
Hi, Paul. Alan, thanks for coming.
Well, Jeffrey, what is it that you wanted to see us about?
Gentlemen, I think I've found a way to convince the jury that I'm insane.
Is that really a concern, Jeff? I think in that area, we're doing pretty well.
Yes, we are confident that the jury is going to find you insane.
Well, that's easy for you to say. It's my ass they're gonna fry.
Well, we just feel that the cannibalism, together with a box of bones, will prove that you were mentally ill at the time of...
I'm glad you guys are so confident. I'm not so sure. All right, let's stay focused. Our problem is, we've got 3 days to get that jury to believe I'm out of my mind.
Jeff, we have a psychiatrist from Northeastern University in Boston who has agreed to testify.
Okay, here's my plan. I go in there Monday, or money, looking really depressed like this. Then I start talking to myself in imaginary language like De Niro did in that sitcom Taxi. You talking to me? You talking to me? What's the matter with you? You talking to me? You talking to me? Hey, who are you talking to? Me? Then, on the way back to the holding area, I let out a little bark and a yell like this.
Jeffrey, Mr. Dahmer, if you'll please, just take your seat, please.
Jeff, if you'll forgive me, I think you've been overthinking this. My best legal advice is that you go into that courtroom, relax, and just be yourself.
Now, when you're found insane...
If I'm found insane...
You will be committed to a mental institution.
Mm.
After a year, you can petition for your release.
Now, let me see if I understand you correctly. You're both pretty confident I'll be found insane. Is that correct?
God! God!
I spend a year in a nut house, then I can petition to leave. I mean, it's that easy? No problem for me.
Jeff, what are we gonna have to do with you?
What do you mean?
By the way, that reporter from A Current Affair is here to see you.
Today?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, send him in. Right. Hi. Nice to meet you.